Good evening, Leaving Cert Class of 2020. On behalf of all the entire school community, we would like to take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you every success and the very, very best in your lives ahead. Since you have come into our school, some of you as first years and some of you have joined us over the last 6 years, you've been an absolutely wonderful, wonderful group of people, and we are very, very proud of you. We are well aware that preparing for a Leaving Cert at the best of times can be very, very challenging. You certainly have had an extremely challenging period over the last number of months in dealing with high degrees of uncertainty. And I have to say, I'm extremely proud of each and every one of you, the way you have responded and shown what you are made of over the last number of weeks, in terms of your resilience and your commitment and stickability and just staying with it. Every time we had meetings with your teachers over the last number of weeks, that was one of the things they said about you, the way you stayed with it, and those very same things will stand to you for a very long time in your lives ahead of you. You can know that. While you've had uncertainty over the last number of weeks, you now know what's ahead of you. All of you can know that you've wonderful opportunities and great lives ahead of you. It's a new start. Life after Leaving Cert will be a new start for you. It'll be a new beginning. Some of you will go directly into the world of work. Some of you will go directly into further education and courses in Cork. Some of you will go directly into universities and to the ITs, and you'll experience many new and different things. So you have great opportunities, and you have a great world, and you have a great transitioning, and really you're going into a very, you know, significant and exciting part of your lives after school. And we wish you well. It is certainly one of the things that you also can know. One of the things that you also know is that you are a wonderful group of people. Your teachers always said that about you, and it has been an absolute privilege to be your principal for the last 6 years. And as you transition to the next part, know that we in Mayfield Community School will be always here to support you and to look out for you. Something that we've always done over the last years while you've been a student in our school. You certainly have had a very interesting last dance in our school. We wish you well. We wish you every success. And in the words of President Michael D. Higgins, he reminds us that this time will pass, this crisis will pass, and out of this time will emerge a brighter, better future for all of us. Stay well, stay safe. We're proud of you, and we look forward to meeting you again. Take care. Slán liv.